Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today we are going to talk about the splitting and combining of files using file compressor. Suppose you have a scenario where you have a very big file that you want to transfer from one location to another one, maybe over the network, maybe due to the internet connections or the bandwidth or whatever reasons. And you are not able to transfer this big file. One option that you can do is to split that file, then combine it, split that file, transfer it, and then combine it to your destinations. So that's what we are going to do. And today we are going to use exclusively the 7-zip compressor. Then let's go to our source where our file is located. So this is the big file that you want to transfer. This currently 645 megabytes that you want to transfer. And in order to do this one, you like to split it. So let's do what we do here is that we open the 7-zip. File manager. Here is the one here. We open it, then we go to the path where our file is located here. Then we copy that path, then come here and paste it, then type enter, and our file will appear here as it is here. Then we select the file, go to file here, options, then you can see here split the file. Or you can simply select the file, right click it, and then split it. And when this window is presented here, you have options to choose the corresponding volume that we want to split. You want to split our file into. So here is 10 and we have 600, so we are not going to split it into 10 megabytes. This one we are going to have almost 60 more than 60 files, at least 60 files that we are going to have. That will be very big and sometimes confusing to transfer. But suppose that we want to split it into 100 megabytes, so we set here 100M, and then mean that we are going to have almost 7 files to transfer individually. Then we select OK, and our file is being splitted. You can see first, second, third, fourth. Then let's wait a bit. Yeah, so that's our file that's available now. So what we do now is that we come and you can see, just to show you some informations here, we have, you can see that we have 102 megabytes, almost 100 megabytes, and the last one is 30, the remaining one. So what we are going to do is that we cut. Suppose we were transferring to a new location, here we call it new locations, that's our destinations, and here we come and paste it. This is just a simulation. You could have transferred this one maybe over emails and whatever. Then now we have our file here. So the next thing that we have to do is to select again the path, copy it, then come to our file manager, go to this path here, field here, and select paste it. Type it here, we have it here. So we select the first file here, same as before. You can either go to file options, then come to combine, or we can just select this file here, right click it, and then click combine. And here you are presented to where you want to combine it. Exactly, you want to combine in the current location, so we click OK. Our file are combined here, and now if we go back a location here, we are going to have our new file that is available here. So we can come now and extract it and make use of it as you intended to do. So that is all. That's one tips for you for file management. I hope that it has been useful to you. And if you have any problem, do not hesitate to drop the comments or share your experience with us. Do not miss my next two tutorials. Just subscribe to my channel if you like it and stay tuned. Bye.